Okay, very simple pork steak recipe. Step one, take the pork steaks out of the fridge, let them sit out for about 30 to 45 minutes. Step two, preheat the oven to 400 degrees. When the pork steaks have been sat out for long enough, what you do is you take them and you salt and pepper both sides. Then take some barbecue sauce and put a thin layer, just put a little bit and just put a thin layer across all of them, cover it with foil, put it in the oven for about 40 minutes, take them out and drench them in barbecue sauce. That's it.